Meet Abby. She's your typical teenage girl. Well, except that she loves to dance. She started dancing when she was just 5 years old. And now, here we are 10 years later. She started dance in 2009, even before she started kindergarten. She auditioned for the Minis and made the team. It was announced in the spring that they would do a Michael Jackson number. Well, we all know what happened next. But the team pressed on and performed a fabulous tribute to the King of Pop. Their palm routine was called Twister and had something to do with spinning right round, whatever that means. They went on to win the U.S. Finals in Cincinnati, and oh, what an exciting day it was. They would be known around the world, or maybe just to their moms, as the world-famous Beaver Creek Minis. First grade was a fun year, and it was all about friends.
I don't know what will be, what the future brings me. Can somebody show me what my fortune will be?
Maybe I'll be famous.
We're doing my communication. I talk to them. I say, do you want to try? Then I say, can you have me be my friend? I talk to their mom.
She has always put friendships at the top of her priority list. Ashley would become her best friend for the next several years. They even have the same birthday, January 28th, 2004. And improved tremendously. She went from being tucked away in the back during her rookie year to being front and center.
It was another successful year for Abby. Her love for dance and friends continued to grow. Looks like her mom really loves to take pictures. What a great way to celebrate Nationals.
Welcome to the floor, Captain Abby and the world-famous Beaver Creek Mini. Wow, flexible and springy. Coach Barb, a favorite to many. So let's be together for all of our time. Oh, girl, I'm so thankful that you was the mine. Oh, makes me wanna dance. Oh, it's a new romance. Oh.
Next up in the Mini Jazz category, please welcome the Beaver Creek Minis.
Good evening. Now, I'd like to talk to you tonight about birds and how to get near enough to photograph them without them being frightened.
Did I mention this girl can jump? Her jumps impressed so many and still do today.
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my
plans. A new season always starts with new friends and new hopes.
Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, cause it goes on and on and on.
What it takes to go from cute to stunning. Aw, the father-daughter dance. It looks like these girls may have ditched their dad. Photo shoots are always a fun time.
We gon' rock this club. We gon' go all night. We gon' light it up like it's dynamite. Cause I told you once.
This is what happens after you win nationals. Ice cream and mud? Who knew?
Move, move, get out the way of me and my.
By fifth grade, Abby had decided to leave the school team and try a studio team. Some friends went with her, and her new coaches were amazed by her natural ability and talent, so it was an easy adjustment. Show me the gun. She loved showing them off. We all remember the ice bucket challenge. Here we go, first competition, not on the gym floor. These three would quickly be known as the Terrific Trio. the dancers, not the moms, of course. Very cool running into a friend from the past. It looks like some of Abby's fan club has gathered. Are these some good game faces or what? A picture is completed. It's falling into place. She's just a girl and she's on fire. Best photobomb ever. Fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh, Abby was asked to dance with the senior elite this year, and what an honor it was. She got her head in the clouds, and the terrific trio was back, and the junior jazz was on fire. All the routines were magnificent, taking home lots of platinums and top place finishes. This girl is on fire. Looks like a girl, but she's a flame. So bright she can burn your eyes. Abby was voted top impressions by her coaches and dancer of the year by her peers. Abby's solo was amazing and took third at the Nationals. So it's gonna be, fellas. Can you hit me with a hot note and watch me bounce? I said, can you hit me with a hot note and watch me bounce? When trumpets beat up, give me a rut to beat up. Hit me with a hot note and watch me bounce. Just weeks before Nationals, the trio became a duet, and they took their new routine to Chicago. Often new, in the seemingly most innocent and unlikely of places. What a payoff. They won the national title.
Abby's family was moving to Florida,
She had to take a season off from competing, but it didn't stop her from dancing. Even during a hurricane. Bring on the muscle! You were walking on the moon. Abby worked hard and made the senior elite team. Low,
oh, oh, what they said wasn't true. You're beautiful. Oh. Sticks and stones break your bones. I know what you're feeling. Words like those won't steal your glow. You're one in a million.
Even went on a dance cruise to the Bahamas, and the team was part of the ship's entertainment.
When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes. And though the road is long, I look up to the sky, and in the dark,
Abby made both her school team and a studio team for her freshman year.
I sing along, then I sing along.
I won't say it was an easy year. In addition to her second year of ballroom, she also took on point and tap. She loved so many styles of dance. The girl does a lot of dancing, even when she's not in the studio. AM, up and on the bus for the first school competition in Orlando.
That I call my own. Through the door, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home.
Just as the school season winds down, the studio season revs up.
They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care if they call me.
The routine were fun. Full of energy. And then there was the tap routine.
On a rainy day.
And what a story it told.
They can say it all sounds crazy.
It even won first place
they
overall.
Say, they can say we've lost our minds. See, I don't care if they call us crazy. Say we've lost our minds. See, I don't care if they call us crazy.
This thing called love, it cries, and it'll cradle the night. It swings and it dives, it shakes all over like a jellyfish. I kinda like it. Crazy thing called love. Sweat. I gotta be cool, relax, get hip, get on my track, take a back seat, hitchhike, take a long, long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Crazy little thing called love. Get on my track, take a back seat, a hitchhike, take a long, long ride on my